Good afternoon. Today's performance is intended to help and advise those who wish to make a career of the voice. I feel I'm very well qualified in this respect, as I was for many years a favorite pupil of the great Viennese maestro, Herr Dr. Schachtel Streichhölzer. He taught me everything I know. Including singing. In fact, many of the world's greatest voice teachers have at one time or another ruined my voice. So I now feel that I am in a position to do the same for you. I would like to start by singing an aria that I used to sing a great deal when I was prima donna with the Ellis Island Opera. It is Canto dolciamente pippo, out of the opera La cantatrice squelante by Michelangelo Occhipinti. Io devo cantare un'aria molto difficile, con le cadenze e passaggi complicate. Passaggi come questi. Wow! Per queste ci vuole molto lavoro. Io devo cantare. Ed io devo anche basso. E quest'aria è ridicolosa. Canto pippo, pippo, dolciamente, pippo, pippo, come un agello, pippo, pippo, come un fiscotto. Per vacco non amo cantare quest'aria difficile e stupide. Più la corratura will drive me nuts. Mi fa ridere. Io prefero mangiare di scallopine e pizza. Come mi piace di mangiare, mi sento molto meglio dopo a questa. Mi piace di mangiare, sì, 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 sì. Ma mi non io piace di cantare, no, 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 no. And if you like this kind of aria, there are lots of nice soprano sing it better for the pura, non canto più, lots of soprano, sing better for the Berlin Beat. my pew, pew, pew. Cadenza. Oh, the heck with it. That is a beautiful aria, isn't it? It's the ambition of every coloratura soprano to sing this role, unfortunately. I say unfortunately because practically the only people who really appreciate coloratura singing properly are coloratura sopranos. For the general public to listen to it is a terrible strain on the nerves, and therefore there isn't a great deal of market for it. In fact, many coloratura sopranos find that in order to make a living, they have to go to the absolute other end of the scale, as it were, and sing in this manner.
I gave you my heart, and you made me miserable. So miserable, ye made me miserable and blue. And now we're apart, I haven't been miserable. I'm feeling so happy, so happy.